How should we add mixed numbers? To add mixed numbers, we can first add whole numbers and then add fractions. In our example, we would add 1 and 2 together first, and then 4/5 and 1/2. So 1 plus 2 is 3. This way, we have 3 plus 4/5 plus 1/2. Now, we can add 4/5 plus 1/2 and add the result to 3. To add 4/5 to 1/2, we first need to find common denominator. In our example, it is 10. That way, we have 8/10 plus 5/10. And 8/10 plus 5/10 equals to 13/10. 13/10 is an improper fraction. How do we know it's an improper fraction? Watch our video on improper fractions to find out. So 13/10 is equal to 1 3/10. And 3 plus 1 3/10 is equal to 4 3/10. Let's repeat what we did. First, we added the whole parts, and next, we found a common denominator, which is 10. Then, we represented 4/5 and 1/2 as an equivalent fraction with common denominator of 10. To do that, we multiplied denominator and numerator of 4/5 by 2 and denominator and numerator of 1/2 by 5. Next, we added 8/10 and 5/10. 13 over 10 is equal to 1 3/10. So, 3 plus 1 3/10 is 4 3/10. It means 1 4/5 plus 2 1/2 is equal to 4 3/10.